Chan Schillinger and UMary football knew it would be tough this year and were going in looking to find any positives. Today, they had a chance to find that positive. Minot State is 1-7. UMary is 0-8. The trophy is a representation of the big lake between Minot and Bismarck. We start in the second quarter. Minot State up 7-3. Amir Bankhead, this is his longest rush of the day that helped him secure a 79-yard day. This was his score. This covers 53 yards. Marauders take a lead. They were up 17-7 at the half. Third quarter, here's a pick six. It's Jacob Petrie picking off Dondre Fair. Takes it 32 yards. Marauders were up 20 points. Minot State did not fold, though. Beavers, Sam Buchanan lumbers 18 yards. The first two touchdown for the Beavers, and it's a six-point UMary lead. Key play late in the fourth, 4th and 2. Minot's Jaden Sparrow rolls. He goes for the tie, but it's going to be incomplete. The final was 27-23. UMary wins its first under Shan Schillinger.